Hello students, in our today's class we are going to study about the new chapter Mental Arithmetic, chapter number 7 from your class 3 mathematics textbook. John, Radha, Gauri, Prakash and Jyoti have collected tamarind seeds fallen on the ground under a tamarind tree. Observe the numbers of tamarind seeds they have in the figure. Calculate mentally and answer the following. Prakash has 36 seeds, Radha has 20, Gauri has 24, Jyoti has 12 and John has 18 tamarind seeds. Now see the question here. John and Radha together have 38 tamarind seeds. Say true or false. John and Radha together have 38 seeds. See here, John is here and Radha, she is here. So 20 plus 18. You have to calculate mentally and tell me whether the total is 38. If the total is 38, it is true, otherwise it is false. Okay, so 20 plus 18, 20, 30, 38, is it correct? 20 plus 18 is equal to 38, is it correct or wrong? 20, you can write it as 20, 18 you can write it as 10 plus 8. Right, 20 plus 10 is 30 plus 8, it will be 38, is it correct? Yes, that means it is true. See the second question, how many tamarind seeds do Gauri and Prakash have? So Gauri has 24 and Prakash has 36. How much they have in total? So 24 you write it as 20 plus 4, 36 you write it as 30 plus 6. 20 plus 30 is how much? 50. 4 plus 6 is how much? 10. So 50 plus 10 is 60. What's the answer? 60. See the next question. How many more tamarind seeds does Radha have than Jyoti? So Radha, she has 20, Jyoti has 12. How many more she has? So it is 20 minus 12. How much is it? It is 8. It is 8. If the number of tamarind seeds that Gauri and John have to be equal, then John has to collect 7 more seeds. Say true or false. Now, tamarind seeds with Gauri is 24 and John is 18. How many more seeds John needs here? So it is 24 minus 18, isn't it? How much is it? 24 minus 18 will be? Calculate mentally and tell me the answer. 24 minus 18 is 6, right? But here they have given 7. Is it correct? No, it is false. So the next question. If the number of tamarind seeds that Radha and Jyoti have to be equal, how many more seeds should Jyoti collect? So Radha has how many? 20. And Jyoti has 12. So how many more she needs? 8, isn't it? She needs 8. Prakash and Gauri together have 60 seeds. If Gauri has 24, then how many seeds Prakash have? So Prakash has 36. So he has 36 seeds. Calculate mentally, write true or false. See here, 10 plus 10 is 20, correct? Yes. Now 20 plus 5 is 25, is it correct? Yes. 25 plus 6 is 31, correct? Yes, it is true. See the next one. 50 minus 5 is 45. It is correct. Now 45 minus 10 is 35. Correct. 35 minus 4 is 30. Is it correct? It is false. 35 minus 4 is how much? 31. It is false. 25 plus 3 is how much? 28. Is it correct? Yes. Now 28 plus 4. 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. So it is correct. 32 plus 5. So after 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. So they have given 39. Is it correct? False. Remaining to solve by yourself. Calculate mentally and fill in the blanks. 40 plus 12, 52. They have given the answer already. Second one is here. 75 plus 13. Now here there is 75 plus 13. 75 you can split in and write. Split in write. 70 plus 5. Right. This 13 you can write 10 plus 3. Now you see here. 70 plus 10, easy to calculate, isn't it? 70 plus 10 will be 80. Remaining is 5 plus 3. How much? 5 plus 3. 5 in your mind, 3 in your hands. It is 8. So 8, 80 plus 8 is 88. See the second problem. 80 minus 10. You can do it mentally. 80 plus 10 is 7. Next, 75 minus 35 and 90 plus 7. Do it by yourself. Fill in the blanks as shown. 30 minus 5 is 25. 40 minus 8. So it is 40 plus 8. How much? 48. You write in words. 48. Next one is already done. 49. Minus 9. 49 minus 9. How much? It is 40. Next one is done there. It is 90 plus 9 is 99. 15 plus 10. It is 25. 20 plus 17. How much? It is 37. Now solve this one by yourself. Solve mentally. Put right if it is true and wrong mark if it is false as shown. Now you see here. 10 plus 5 is 15. They have put a right mark. 12 plus 7 is 20. It is wrong. So they have put a wrong mark. See here. 18 plus 10. How much? 18 plus 10, 18, 28, it is correct. 15 plus 19 is 24. 15 you can write it as 10 plus 5, 19 you can write it as 10 plus 9. Here it will be 10 plus 10 is 20, 5 plus 9 is 14. So how much it will be? 34, isn't it? They are given 24, is it correct? It is false. 20 minus 15 is 15. It is false. 20 minus 15 is 5. 20 minus 6 is 4. 20 minus 6 is 14, not 4. So it is false. 18 minus 7 is 12. 18 minus 7 is 11, not 12. It is wrong. Similarly, you have to solve the remaining problems. Calculate mentally, write true or false as shown. 15 plus 9 is 24, true. 20 minus 8 is 10, is it correct? 20 minus 8 is 10, is it correct? No, it is false. 15, see the next question. 15 minus 10 is 5, it is true. 24 plus 16 is 50. 24 plus 16 is 50. Is it correct? No, it is. Answer will be 40, not 50. Calculate mentally and write the answers. 9 plus 12 is 21, already done. So the next one, it is 11 plus 13. 11 plus 13, what is the answer? 24. 24 minus 8, how much? It is 16. Calculate mentally, match by drawing line. 20 minus 14 is 6. You see here, 18 plus 12. 18 plus 12 is how much? This is 10 plus 8. This is 10 plus 2. 20 and 30. The answer is 30. Where is 30? 30 is here. You have to match the line. 45 plus 35. So it is 40 plus 5 and 30 plus 5. So 40 plus 30 will be 70. 5 plus 5 is 10. 70 plus 10 is 80. Where is the answer? Answer is here. So match the line. Calculate mentally and write the answer. 10 plus 8 is 18. You have to be quick while calculating it mentally and you have to write the answer, children. 20 minus 7 is 13. 15 minus 7 is 8. 38 minus, so 38 plus 7, how much? It is 45. Next one, 18 plus 9, it is 27. Calculate mentally and write the answer. You have 18 marbles. You won 17 marbles in a game. How many marbles do you have now? So it will be 18 plus 17. Right? 18 plus 17. What's the total? What's the total? It is 35. You have 45 chocolates to distribute to your friends on your birthday. If you give away 32 chocolates, how many will remain? How many will remain? It is 45 minus 32. How much? It is 13. Remaining problems in the exercise you have to solve by yourself.